Well, what inspires me about this experience is there is a particular medicine to being among a community of people who are bringing themselves this consciously, this intentionally, and this purposefully to the ongoing cultivation of leadership at this unique moment of transformation in the world. And there's something about being met by so many who really understand that in order to heal what's out there, we have to heal what's in here. That's soothing and sweet and enlivening and delicious.